Hi, good evening to all. Today's topic in cost accounting is how to calculate the machine hour rate, which comes in overhead unit in cost accounting. First, we will read the problem, then let's see how to solve the problem. Cost of a machine 16,000, scrap value 1K, working life 10,000 hours, running hours 160 hours per week, average repairs and maintenance for a 4 weekly period 120, standing charges allocated to machine for a 4 weekly period rupees 40, power 4 units per hour at cost of 25 paise per hour, calculate machine hour rate. It is the format of the machine hour rate. The heading would be the computation of a machine hour rate. Then particulars rupees now. Here is the, we need to calculate first the 120 hours. Then we need to calculate for the per hour. Here 160 hours, so this is running hours, so we will take it from the running hours. First we need to separate the standing charges and running charges. Standing charges means fixed cost, running charges means variable charges as per the overheads expenses. This is the fixed expenses, this is the running expenses. Standing charges we have here is the 40. If we divide 40 divide by 160 we can get 0.25. Then let's see about the running charges. First, repair and maintenance. Repair and maintenance here is 120. So if you divide the 120 divide 160 we can get 0.75. Then we need to calculate a depreciation. It doesn't give in the problem. It has some guide and clue through which we have to find out the depreciation. Here is the working note for the calculation of the depreciation. Cost of a machine, the value of a machine minus the scrap value divided by working life of machine into running time of machine. Here is 16,000 is the cost of machine. Scrap value 1000, we have to subtract the cost value, we have to subtract the scrap value from the machine value. So 16,000 minus 1000 into 10,000 divide by 10,000 multiple with 160. 10,000 means the working life of the machine. If we solve it, we can get 1.5. Put this value on this format as 150. Next power calculation. This is the working note for power calculation. 4 units into 25 paise into 160. We can get exactly 160. If you divide 160 by 160, we need we get 1 rupee for 1 hour. So now we have to total running charges plus standing charges. If we total it, we can get 560. If we divide 560 divide by 116, we can get 3.5. It is our machine hour rate. If not, we have to calculate it separately. Formula is to calculate machine hour rate, total expenses, which means the total cost is incurred for standing charges and the running charges divide by machine hour worked. Here is now 160 hours now. 560 divide 160, we can get the 3.5. Thank you.